everyone, it's Katie here, and I just wanted to do this little package opening real quick. It's for a dress that someone made for my girl, and her hands, feet, and head are currently being sent off to be painted, so ignore that. But she bought my USD body that I had for sale, and as part of the payment, she made me a dress for her. So I wanted to just go ahead and open that up and see how it fit on her. I thought about waiting until I got her head back, but I'm just too impatient for that. And I want to see how it looks. So she sent me pictures while she was doing it. That looks really pretty. So I'm excited to actually see it on her. And then when her head gets back, it'll be even better. Two little baggies. First little baggie. Very neatly. Of it. There's the front. And it's a working corset on both sides. Flowers. Love the lace detailing. Leggings. This is the other. So let's put it all on her now. Let's see how it fits. Yeah, it's very pretty though. So the leggings are definitely a little big. And keep in mind, she has no feet right now. which has Velcro on the back for the little sleeves. I'm just gonna take these off because they're way too big for me. I'm not entirely sure how this is supposed to. Let's try this piece one now. See how it's like so far. I'll have to sew that right there because it's coming apart. Sorry, you can't see what I'm doing. I'm lacing her up right now. Imagine having to lace one of these up every day. Not me. Or the fact that she does not have hands, a head, or feet. That is the back. I almost feel like this should be the front. But the skirt is long, so that's definitely not. Cute. I really love the sleeves. And this, the back of this is just, it's pretty nice. Okay, that's it. Bye.